Yeah, building off of obviously a strong season last year, especially the way we ended the season, obviously with the national championship, but how we were playing offensively going into it. I think we're really hitting on all cylinders, and you know, I think the guys have another year under their belt with understanding the system, understanding how we call things and everything that way, and I think it showed throughout spring ball and then obviously throughout fall camp right now. I think Mark's biggest strength is his leadership, and especially now that he's kind of the old guy in the room. You know, it's been cool for me to see him continue to grow within the offense and take full ownership of it now. And really, for me, solves problems before they exist. You know, I might call something on the right hash, he makes it right for me and everything that way. So I'm excited to see him this year, and you know, the sky's the limit for him. Yeah, you know, Chase is a very gifted athlete, and that's the first thing that everybody says, but what people don't realize is how much he works at everything, and his work ethic is second to none on the entire team. And the thing I have to keep reminding myself there is really last spring ball was his first time practicing in a couple of years, so he's grown tremendously since then, and he's still growing tremendously throughout fall camp. And then John, you know, has really a gunslinger mentality and does a great job that way. Takes ownership of the offense, and his command in the huddle has really grown, and you can see it just the confidence, quite frankly. You know, he's doing a great job, obviously, from a leadership standpoint, too. And I think he had a great offseason, probably the most mobile he's ever been as well, and still has a lot of God-given talent in his arm strength. You know, Jeff's done a really good job of growing within the offense, quite frankly. You know, I think his default mechanism, even in the spring, was first read's not there, I'm going to scramble and run around. And that's something he's very good at. But now you see him getting the second, third read in the progression pretty easily. Jack, you know, very gifted athlete, very strong arm. What's been impressive to me is seeing his dedication to learning the craft and learning the X's and O's. He's up there in the meeting rooms practicing that, drawing on the board, writing plays with our graduate assistant Kyle Sadler, and doing a great job that way with everything. And, you know, maybe more than anything else, I'm impressed with our guys' work ethic and pushing forward. And, you know, we talked that the quarterback room leads the entire team, and they do a great job setting the tone for the entire offense that way.